bad start, but don't overreact. We can salvage this. Is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Slicks, these conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. Someone's come up ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. You're losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. conditions aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit the wets next time you come in. Seeing cars struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. Catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Clear. Box, we're coming in this lap. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. flag. We're racing again. Tires are the right ones. It might be time to come in and change. See light rain transition into heavy within 15 minutes time. Release. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Is a second a lap faster than you. The stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. The gap to the car ahead is 6.0 seconds. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. are behind is 13.7 seconds. Front is 7.1 seconds. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Behind is 14.0 seconds. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Thank you. speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Soon. Heavy rain predicted in 5 minutes' time. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. let's use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available. Push. ERS to overtake. Change tyres. I'm just not sure we're on the right ones for the conditions anymore. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Yellow flag. Green flag. Conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Gap to car in front is 2.5 seconds. Green flag. Catching the car ahead, but remember we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Gap to the car ahead is 3.8 seconds. fire situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. Today, everyone is likely to struggle going into the first few corners. Turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Laps of fuel remaining. This heavy rain to ease up in around 15 minutes' time. Our gap to the car in front is 5.4 seconds. Started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Is 5.2 seconds.